Introducing touch-free payments from PayPal, a safe way for your customers to pay. Simply download the PayPal app and display your own unique QR code for your customers to scan. Whether you're a market seller,
I'll take two tomatoes and a cucumber,
poodle pamperer, piano tuner, or plumber, signing up to accept touch-free payments for your business is easy. Touch-free QR code payments. Shop safe with PayPal.
Off we go. The new schedule is in effect, and two major things are accomplished here. One, more train options throughout the day, and two, a little bit more predictability.
It's a big shift from pre-COVID. Beverly to Boston will have trains approximately every 30 minutes.
Tori Mazzola of Keolis, which is in charge of the commuter rail, thinks people are going to love this idea. Justin is about to jump on a train here in Beverly, and he says, yeah, I think I do love it.
Time is valuable, you know, so that is that's amazing.
The pandemic's taught us anything. Let it be that. Don't waste time. And Lizzie, a Boston University college student, says this is going to make life a lot easier coming back and forth to the North Shore from the city.
Yeah, absolutely. I think that would be great.
Rolling right along into the new normal. From Beverly Depot, Drew Mulholland, WBZ, Boston's News Radio.